The most common way to display 3D stereo images for viewing without glasses is the cross-eye method, in which the left eye looks at the right image and the right eye looks at the left image. For those who have trouble seeing these images in 3D, I present two different viewing methods. When possible, surround the image with a plain, solid color background. Place your thumb just in front of the image. With your attention and focus on the thumb, slowly bring it toward your face. The images behind the thumb double and spread apart. Continue until the overlapping images coincide at the center, resulting in three whole images. Now comes the challenging part. While keeping your eyes aimed at your thumb, allow them to focus on the image behind the thumb. The central image is 3D, while the side images are 2D. Now you can remove your thumb and enjoy the 3D view. If you find the two side images distracting, you can block them with your hands. Pause the video now and try the moving thumb method. If you succeed, please leave a comment saying, "The thumb method worked." Otherwise, continue the video and try the second method. In the second method, a sheet of paper with a rectangular hole allows each eye to see only one image, blocking all visual distractions. For this exercise, resize the test image on your screen until it measures 6 by 10 centimeters. Using a letter-sized sheet of paper, cut a hole that measures 3 by 5 centimeters. Draw a small X right below the hole. Close your left eye. Using only your right eye, move the paper until the hole just encloses the image on the left. Now close your right eye and open your left eye. Without moving the paper, the hole should just enclose the image on the right. Now open both eyes. The left and right images appear side by side enclosed by two holes. Here comes the magic step. Look at the small X on the paper. The two images snap together to make a single 3D image enclosed by a single hole. While keeping your eyes aimed at the small X, allow your eyes to focus on the 3D image just above and behind the X. After you see the 3D image, you can move the paper a little closer. Then you see the image enclosed by the plain background on the screen. Pause the video now and try this method. If you succeed, please leave a comment saying, "The rectangular hole worked." Otherwise, leave a comment to describe what happened when you tried it. I'd like to hear from everyone, successful or not. The ideal paper hole dimensions depend on the size of the image and the distance between your two eyes, according to this formula.